importance of nitrates and magnesium ions. In 1939, Arnon and Stout introduced the term essential mineral element, along with the three main points that describe essentiality of an element. According to them, an element is essential if the plant is not be able to complete its life cycle in its absence. It cannot be replaced by another element, and it is directly involved in plant's metabolism. Based on plant's requirements, there are at least 17 elements known as essential nutrients. Two of the most important of them are nitrates and magnesium. Nitrogen and magnesium are both essential elements needed by plants to ensure their proper growth. Nitrogen in the atmosphere cannot be taken in by plants directly, so they absorb it in the form of nitrates and ammonium. In aerobic soils, plants absorb nitrates with the help of their roots, and once it enters, some of the nitrate is reduced to ammonium by enzymes. It is then incorporated into amino acids with the help of more enzymes. Nitrates, beside ammonium, serve as a source of nitrogen, which is a component of many proteins. Photosynthetic pigments, coenzymes, purines, pyridamines, vitamins, and protoplasm. Magnesium is another important element in plant nutrition. It is present in the center in the porphyrin structure of chlorophyll and also serves as an activator of enzymes involved in photosynthesis and respiration. It is also important in DNA and RNA synthesis.